It's 10:17. Philip's dad. I'm tired. Kaylin's dad just left for work. He took forever to get up, and so did I. I look a mess, of course. I'm tired. I'm exhausted. Kaylin's up, so I'm about to make her some breakfast. I'm tired. And brush her teeth, brush my teeth, and you know, get ready for the day. Today she's gonna have the rest of her breakfast from yesterday. Hermit turtle. She's gonna have the rest of it from yesterday. I think it's oatmeal with apples, you know. And then I'm gonna give her a bottle. Probably, since this is not a lot, I'll probably give her 6 ounces of milk. What? Yeah, so that's what I'm finna warm up. And she's crying. Is it good? My baby was crying. See, it's not really a lot. Oops. Yeah. She won't start crying. Take it too long. There we go. We finished our breakfast. Well, she finished this. So I'm gonna brush her teeth, brush my teeth, wash her face, and then give her her bottle. Brush your teeth. She basically eats the toothpaste. You should just have food all over her face. Yeah, she's sitting on the counter. And she has my toilet paper. Come on, Kaylin. Come on. I'm getting her bottle. Should be warm. Yeah. I only use glass bottle for the bottle warmer. Kaylin. Okay, now she's drinking her milk. Cleaning this stuff up. Ooh, almost fell. Okay. Okay, it's... See, what is she gonna have for snack today? I like to have everything all set out for her. I think she's gonna eat these for a snack today. Snack. Probably at least. And that will be her snack and lunch and dinner. She's drinking her milk, so I'm about to watch TV. Ooh! I sat on her medicine. It hurts. And we're just watching TV. You just faced your fear. Yeah, you did. Put that out your mouth. That's your medicine. Okay, let me get turtle go.
Squeak, from now on, you've got a lifetime membership to move.